police and fire are not in the top dozen dangerous jobs. Most of the time, they don't have very much to do.
It's like you unions are robbing our future.
How many firefighters do you need, America?